Welcome back. I totally remember to stop the memory crystal before I went to sleep. This is nice. They all just run into me and die for me. Alright, so I was heading in this direction. Oh my god. Yes! Score! Best thing ever. Should be getting light already. It is morning, so. Is this? No, we'll carry on.
A noise? What? Who's that?
Seek. Why wouldn't you just let me vats him so I can survive? And why is the only way to survive a suicider with melee is to just vats? No, you're not allowed to survive, you're only... Fuck off!
Yeah, so I feel like we should go this way and... Head over for a task. I feel like we should get the big guns out. There might be something I have to hit and kill one hit. Just a gut feeling.
What's that? I hear something.
Think we're alone.
There are three of these crazy orcs that like to run up and explode themselves on you. Seen orc. He was your brother. Well, you can join him now. At Malakoff's side. All seems to quiet down now. Must be the orc's hideout. May as well kill the ones we find here. Nick, are you going to get up?
Do something for you? I'll stay put.
Ah, I'm hearing stuff. That sound, what is it?
Why did I put my head in that bag of body parts? Don't worry, no one but us orcs here. I'm sure they believe that. They're dumb enough.
Nothing. No fight today. Die!
Aha, found them.
I hear something.
It's your friends. Totally all your friends, there's nobody here to worry about. It's down here.
Let's play, little human!
Yes, this is a let's play.
You hit like a rad robot!
And you die like one. Sure, he's dead. He could be pretending to be dead, so I say, oh, look, nothing's wrong, then walk off. And then I find out, no, he's still alive. How about you? Ugh, disgusting. Oh, there's another one up there.
The Commonwealth is ours.
No, the wealth is all mine.
Here somewhere.
It's not common, I assure you. That funny paper stuff people like.
Hoping they stayed.
there?
No.
Who's there? Human, let's play.
Okay, let's go play. Shall we play Chop the Orc's Head Off? That's my favorite game. Are you going to get up? Just glazing around. Well, that is, but I'm taking it. Over here and
that sound, what is it?
What's in here? Oh.
I'm hearing stuff. A noise?
What is this place?
What's that?
Be quiet. Nick, do you want to do something?
Hello? Someone there? No fight today. Could it be a good fight, man? You don't make us!
Now, you never made the orcs. Malakath did. All the soul gems he had. And what is this staff? No.
Do
Where's this last orc?
What? Scared already?
Seems to be in this direction. This poor woman. Orcs were never this aggressively violent back in Skyrim. They never attacked people for no reason. They generally kept their strongholds. Or challenged the strong, but they never outright attacked them. Of course, there was plenty of orc bandits. Ah, it's starting to get light out, so maybe I can see what I'm doing now. Yeah, so let's head off to wherever this is. I might have to tell Nick to head home, because after this, if we find Eddie Winter, you might have to tell him to go home, because he seems to be just lazing about now. He's like he's a broken down machine. We'll find someone else, just the other side. Now, what's going to be here? There's usually something guarding these areas. More orcs. Let's hope there isn't any of those strange ones that like to run up and explode themselves all over you. Oh, for the love of it. Why do they do that? Well, a rat wolf must hit very hard in that thing, because I just killed you. Now, it looks like there's some healing potions in there. Hmm. Right. Now. If we can find this thing that Nick needs. Here's the memory crystal. Yeah, open the door. Winter, yes, Eddie Winter. Oh, you're right now, Nick. You're able to walk. Yes. Look at this. Look at Cola.
Stop thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford. Maybe a week in that little bed and breakfast in Kilkenny. And don't worry, we don't have to take my cousin Stephen with us. Let him get out of the country on his own. I told him to threaten that cop, not blast him in the face with a shotgun. He can rot in that abandoned fishery down in Union Wharf for all I care. Love you. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Ooh. And a wall. Nice. Oh, you're back on your feet now, Nick. Well, if he heard me say it, we would have to leave him. One there. But who knows where the last one is? So, we'll head off and get this one, and then in this direction, and we'll do that next. On the next memory diary. Let's check there's no more orcs about. Yeah, so we'll do that next time. See you then.